but this is where that knee injury comes in. Look, the dead man simply cannot brace on that injured knee.
But if anybody has the willpower, if anybody has the will and the way, hey! They are nearly in Chavo Guerrero! Left familiar in full force! Like a pack of angry rabid dogs! Left familiar! Stealing the championship from the Undertaker's grasp!
And by all rights, this match should be over and we should be celebrating the championship reign of the Undertaker. Single-handedly, The Undertaker has littered this ring with bodies.
Undertaker on one leg, climbing toward the world title. The Phenom, a matter of moments away from recapturing the gold that was unceremoniously stripped from him.
He's on one leg.
But now he was! Undertaker was seemingly closing on a world championship.
Just when you thought that nothing could stop The Undertaker, that unheralded ability of Edge, with the help of some friends, to withstand punishment and go on, comes into play.
No. Edge, The Undertaker is out. Edge is climbing to the world title with one watchful eye on the Phenom, but the ultimate opportunist looking to take advantage of the greatest opportunity of his career. Not only to win the world title. Edge is there. Edge is the world champion.
The winner of this match and new world heavyweight champion, the Rated R Superstar,
an absolutely stunning, startling, shocking moment.
Michael, I need to tell you, it seems as if the impossible has happened here tonight. That the man who has come to characterize everything that is good about not only SmackDown, but WWE, has seen his last moment inside a WWE ring.